the Jackie Chan. Ah, swish, swish, swash, swash. I hit with the yes, I can. Real quick, right back. I know what I'm gonna do. New whip, brand new. So hit me with the Jackie Chan. Swish, swish, swash, swash. I hit you with the Jackie Chan. Ring, ring, ring to the motherland. Go up and we never land. Cash on me, call me Peter Pan. Got plans on deck. Don't play now when you read that text. You don't need your ex. Just touch down, I don't need no rest. Ooh, tryna slice it. Late night at the new. Took a liking. Don't blame me, I couldn't fight it. Ooh, point it. One left, right, I might it. Cool up, cool up, cool up, cool up. Ease up, ease up, ease up, ease up. Hit me with the Jackie Chan. Ah, swish, swish, swash, swash. I hit with the yes, I can. Real quick, right back. I know what I'm gonna do. New whip, brand new. So hit me with the Jackie Chan. Ah, swish, swish, swash, swash. Me, I no take no chance. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Me, I no do romance. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Me, I no take no chance. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Me, I no do romance.
It's a doctor child.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah.
Pick up that. When you put in that motion. If you push it, push it my way. Gonna make me catch an emotion. Ay. Boy, you gotta move like that. You know you gotta bring that back. I love it when you talk like that. Swish, swish, swash, swash. Think I made my match.
Ooh, tryna slice it. Day night as a you took a liking. Don't blame me, I couldn't fight it. Right on my cool up, cool up, cool up, cool up,
cool up.
Ease up, ease up, ease up, ease up. Hit me with the Jackie Chan. Ah, swish, swish, swash, swash. I hit with the yes, I can. Real quick, right back. I know what I'm gonna do. New whip, brand new. So hit me with the Jackie Chan. Ah, swish, swish, swash, swash. Me, I no take no chance. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Me, I no do romance.
With my lyrics, I'm hitting it from the ground. Let me pound, Barney Yatters with the east side beat. From this gate is the ends and it's inside me. Street by street, let the bars invigorate your flow. When I spit it from the road, they yelling, Barney, let's go. Let me flow, spitting my song, Barney repping my home. Never alone, I'm keeping the fire, pass me the coal. Life's a journey, so making friends is the best plan. Home is somewhere where you're spending the best time, oh. Always chilling with my D's in the east. Grab a falafel, try eating in peace. Let me speak what I see. See what I speak when I'm breathing on beats. Keep my side for complete. East side is where I call home. Come to ends, fam, I'll show you where I
am. Kinda miss the days when we were old. Parkside cafe strolls, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones, oh, it's good to be home. Oh, it's good to be home.
Yeah, yo, I will show you how I live.
If I wasn't sat outside the crib, I left my keys and my missus by the fridge. And no joke, I'll be pending this lyric by the bridge. That's how it is, yo. It's like I live a double life. I'm feeling like I'm 40 kids and a troubled wife. They wake up either side, wonder what the day becomes. I dance between my big mothers and my baby mums. I used to play in slums, now I gotta play the Psalms. Three different cribs and ain't got time just to stay in one. I hope this payment comes so I can change the radiators for the neighbors one and maybe get the glazing done. I'm young, but you can see what I'm becoming.
Do you think I'm stupid? Do you think I'm back crazy having you on my mind? Do you think I'm helpless? My algebra gon' equal you every time. Do you think I'm calling? Do you think I'm calling? Every night, girl, I've fallen for you.
Well, welcome to the start of the European International Cup, the first group stage game of this pre-season tournament.
Yeah, and these tournaments much more of a big deal these days, and the fans certainly play a bigger part.
And this match features Borussia Dortmund will play Real Betis. This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup.
He's got his shot off now. Well, they've broken through here with a really good goal, and the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. It's a very good interception. There's some potential in this move.
Flags up, offside.
Oh, I think he was half a yard on there. He's entitled to feel hard done by.
It's really interesting, Alan, to see these pre-season tournaments, and we're in the early stages of this one here in Europe, of course, as to which players maybe be a little bit fitter than the other.
This could be it.
And Marco Reus is definitely offside. Well, here he is, the new boss, and a chance to get his teeth into the job. Friendly, it's a good way to start.
Yeah, I mean, he's had his pre-season, he's got to know the squad and shape them into the kind of formation he wants. Let's see if it can have a positive effect here.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
Wonderful chance! And he knocks in the goal.
Well, he's not far out, but you've got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. William Carvalho. Challenges for the ball. Reus.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
And now he's looking for some support.
Goethe. Goethe! What a dive to reach it and make the save.
One of the saves of the season so far.
It's gone for a corner.
Put the corner in the middle.
Good defensive clearance there.
Delaney. And shoots!
That's a good block. Now, that's good defending. Now, what is the referee going to do here?
For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
What a fine save!
That will be a corner.
And here comes the corner. Piszczek!
Oh, fantastic goal! The defence failed to deal with it, and the corner has opened the way to the goal.
It's all about the delivery that led to this goal. Right on the spot, that corner was.
The goal then for Borussia Dortmund.
Well, it was all about the delivery from that corner. It was spot on.
One team really on their game today. The other very off colour. William Carvalho. Well, he's cut that out well, well read. On to the attack now. And it's going to be his throw here. Now Guerrero, Mario Götze.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Reus.
Shot on! And the goalkeeper got across to it.
Corner to be taken.
Delivered by Reus. Cleared away, well away from goal.
And they blocked it then. Guerrero.
And here's the shot. And the ball's in. It's a goal.
He couldn't have placed it better if he tried.
Oh, it's a great finish to take the keeper out of the equation. I mean, the keeper had no chance there. Bottom corner.
They are playing well. Their superiority increased really with this goal.
Well, you can only see more goals coming their way the way they're playing.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team.
He might be through. Shots on here.
Marco Reus is the marksman here. He's on target again for his team.
We expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Well, from almost the ashes of a football club, Borussia Dortmund have been reborn, revitalized, and a great credit to those who saved them a few years back.
Yeah, I just love visiting the stadium. It's a real working-class area, always packed. What a noise they make.
Shredding it through. Great chance for Reus. It must be. Oh, he struck the frame of the goal.
Well, the keeper had no chance, really. He stood and stared. He's tried to go for accuracy there, not far away at all.
Rafael Guerrero. Dortmund, smoothly on the move now. Now the shot!
Still on the attack, and they've got a corner.
Corner played in. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Mario Götze.
Reus. Guerrero, and he's put it away.
Well, they look pleased with themselves, and no wonder the way they stroke the ball about and created the finish. Picked out the spare man in the box.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. One team really on their game today. The other very off colour.
Gone for the ball.
Sancho.
Marco Reus.
This could be a chance.
Shoots!
Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. Francis loses possession.
Mario Götze.
Reus.
The shot's on.
Good block.
Sydney.
Well, a real sense of surprise here as the half-time whistle goes.
Well, what a player. What a performance in that first half, Alan.
He seemed to be all over the pitch in that first half. And he was in the box when it mattered to grab himself a couple of goals. His team can certainly be thankful for his performance and for their lead.
Shut off now. Well, they've broken through here. with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy.
Really was a very one-sided first half, and the team on the wrong end of that scoreline has got to show a bit of backbone now.
Guerrero.
Cut off!
And the goalkeeper got across to it. Corner kick coming up. Swung in from the corner.
Good defensive clearance there.
Francis. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Routine for the keeper.
Well, there is a big step between being interested in a player and actually signing him, but we can tell you that there is an interest from Borussia Dortmund.
Guerrero. Couldn't go down the outside, he's gone inside.
Here's the shot. Oh, charged down.
And Marco Reus is definitely offside.
And it's going to be two changes here. Francis.
Here's Alonso.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Subs getting ready.
Andres Guardado.
Marco Reus.
In behind the defenders.
Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in.
Cleared away by the defender.
Well, there are other options from the bench.
And in it goes. And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper. Not too difficult.
Oh, he wishes he'd made it harder for the goalkeeper, I think.
Definitely a throw in there. Now Guerrero. Well, we thought we were here for a very even contest, Alan, but it hasn't panned out that way at all.
Shot!
A safe hand.
Referee's given them a free kick. A real position of some danger to the opposition.
Well, it's a promising position. Got to try and test the keeper here.
Player is going to pay a price for trying to get too close to the ball.
Yeah, he tried to get away with it, but he hasn't.
It up and it's just wide of the goal.
Yeah, relieved faces all round. Really did strike it well.
Mark Bartra. Sergio Canales. Still 20 minutes to go. Francis.
Excellent interception.
Keeper's ball. Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed.
Delaney.
Marcel Schmelzer.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Some options now for the pass. Shots on here. Powerful drive. Close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
And here we're going to have a substitution. And it seems as though it's for tactical reasons.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
And it's Royce roaring forward.
Guerrero.
Should be. Quick reaction time here.
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it.
Royce.
Sancho.
Came in with a challenge.
Well, I'll be honest with you, this last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting because the game as a contest is long, long over. All credit to the team that's winning. I'm afraid not too much credit to the other side. It's a marvellous tussle between the two of them. He's got the ball and he's away.
Marco Royce. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Royce!
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today.
Well, the corner count rises and rises.
Delivered by Royce. Good defensive clearance there.
Sancho. Axel Witsel.
And there's the last blast on the whistle.
Angel phone.